hidden business. So if you're looking to get hitched in record-breaking time, head on down to my all-new wedding track.
When I saw her across the room, I just knew this is the woman I want to spend the next 7 months of my life with. Thanks to Speedy, we were legally bound before she sobered up.
I met a hot stud at the bar that I wanted to take back to my room and ride like a stallion. But he told me he was waiting for marriage. With Speedy's help, that wait didn't last long. Neither did the sex.
Seal the deal today at Speedy Dalton's Wedding Track. We'll put you in the fast lane to love.
You're in Polly's playground now.
Cut is for all the badasses out there. It's Tough Guy by Cell Dweller here on the Knife 87.8.
I just want to ask what happened to thrash metal? It used to be everywhere, and then losers and dorks made sure it disappeared.
That's one viewpoint, but I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until a combination of oversaturation and the hunger for the next big thing forced new artists to expand their horizons. You could say that it all went the way of folk or rock rock. It's all about the free market, right?
Yeah. Hey, you don't want to punish me for not understanding the free market, do you?
God damn it! I'm a DJ now, do you hear me, Worm? Now say you're sorry, or I'll beat you until you're seen double.
Oh, yes, mister. Sorry, mister.
If you want to call me and talk about rock music, then do it. But if not, stay off my phone.
These are hard economic times, you know? Times when you need to hold on to what's important in life. A night in a hot tub with my third wife. Moments when I look at my kids and think, maybe they really are mine. A night out in the desert with my Betty. Just me and my music.
Let me take that beauty off your hands.
Wait.
Hi, I'm Albie Ricciardo of Albie's Pawn Closet. My family has been in the pawn business for over 47 years. And if there's one thing we know, it's that sentimentality is overrated. There's no limit to what we will buy, sell, or gladly accept for the heck of it. Family heirlooms, guns, jewelry, and more. Got some human organs to spare? We'll take them no matter what the condition. Are your kids getting out of hand? Haul them over and name your price. Anything and everything you don't want, we will buy. Albie's Pawn Closet. What's your